$100,000 for it. $139,000 by the time I paid the taxes and the, you know, all that.
Yeah, the state taxes and all that.
Yeah, the state taxes. And then I sold it in March, so I had to pay a quarter of the, you know. So I got a good amount out of it. I'm happy. Out of my life forever. I never have to go back to Seneca again.